This is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
I don't have to do anything. What's in it for me?
We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar, consorting with a Centaurian delinquent.
I want a clean slate for my whole crew. Rocket, Gamora, Groot, and Drax.
Nova Prime won't be happy about this. But if that's what it'll take, we can do it. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone. We've set up a defensive position around the planet, but we can't hold out for long.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry!
Time to rock and roll.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up!
You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode? Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon. Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship? Now it is so real. I can't say it. And it is so real. Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of dead. Dreamed of it.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
I am Groot.
No. No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow!
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Hey! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever! Stupid, stumpy little arms!
Man, it is nice being so tall.
Yes, I get it. You're the friggin' chosen one. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
Still, if you had something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot!
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He's heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Now, let's see.
I am Groot.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all. Shifty.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Totally part of the plan. Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, we're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. Looks like some kind of... ugh, fungus. Maybe? Drax, pick up.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
This was a bloodbath. Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing. Ooh, hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel. I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner. Hey, Gamora.
What?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress Death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Nope. Just a regular Corpsman. These guys weren't in charge. Not here. Thing. Gotta keep looking. Damage in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this?
Bingo!
I'd eat you.
Got it. Uniforms, it's kind of hard to tell them apart.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Good. Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
Technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. Almost done tinkering. Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby'll sing.
Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. You can't just whip up tyrant-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Hey, Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
Get it together, Groot. Grow some thicker bark or something.
I am Groot.
Groot says he'll try. There, good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy.
It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing. Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Ah!
it!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos! The galaxy is mine.
Smile, you son of a... No way.
That's what you get, punk! Thanos is dead!
About friggin' time! Tired of looking at that wrinkly chin of his.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Fighting Thanos. Do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now,
I can join my family in the afterlife without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do.
Huh. You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit? I don't have to be here, you know.
Rocket, look, I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay,
save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship. Rocket, come on. You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
I'm gonna need your help, Groot. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
I am Groot.
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bald. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
We just killed Thanos. Why aren't you celebrating?
Not really in the mood. It's just... it's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human!
How dare you?
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was the only father I've ever really known. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me. Family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her. After a few more of these.
To family. Huh?
To family.
Are you drinking without me?
Oh, hey, Drax. Where's Rocket? And Groot?
He left while muttering profanities about Quill. The tree went with him. To what are we toasting? Perhaps to the fallen. To honor their memory. That is customary after a battle.
To whatever comes our way next.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged!
Isn't that a little morbid?
Very well, to dead friends then.
To whatever comes next.
Just drink, Drax!
Hey! There you are! I've been looking all over for you!
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Well, I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after. Like killing Thanos.
Whatever it is, I already don't like it.
Rude. You're making the rest of the human race look like jerks, pal.
We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy.
The collector.
He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete. Everything they got's a superlative.
Okay, well that is very weird.
You got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you! Weird is the new normal!
Or, we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line.
But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
Hey, we're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah, we're broke.
And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
Hey, Rocket, cut it out. Way too far.
You kidding me with this, Pete? This is why I need a friggin' break.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Enjoy staring at my furry backside, chumps.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
All right. Gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Man, is everything on this ship broken? Who dead? You dead. And about to be someone else's problem.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Hey, Rocket.
Move along, Pete. Go talk to your buddy, Gamora. I got nothing to say to you.
Hey, Mom. Ah, missed that view. Always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant. Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy. No, you.
Just you and me now, Nebula. We should... I don't know. Catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
You left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Whatever you said to him last night really set him off. Now he's taking it out on the rest of us. So, something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He's so infuriating.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps... They turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I talked to Rocket. He is definitely not my biggest fan right now.
Perfect.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.